The faith is knowing that God, everything works out for the greater good. And so if he has you in a waiting season, it's because he is refining you. He's molding you. I don't really know what to say.
So insane. Shut up, gives me so much anxiety. Okay. Hi, series. Kitty Kenta, Desert Kenta. Oh, love you all fine and thanks. I almost did my old intro. So today, as you've seen in a couple of minutes, I woke up, you know, brushed my teeth, did the whole works in the morning, my devotionals and stuff like that. So today it's gonna be another short vlog. You guys are gonna be spending the day with me. It's gonna be it's not gonna be a short day, it's actually quite a long day. Why am I lying? It's a very long day, and I started my day very, very late. I was supposed to wake up at 7, I woke up at like 8. And on top of waking up at 8, I just lazed it around and whatever. Like, even cleaning my place, I actually got back to my place yesterday, so I can't even clean and do like a proper deep cleaning today because I need to push content. Mainly because my hair is gonna be a mess after today. And I'm not in the mood to go to Soweto this week to go do it. But so now I'm just gonna have breakfast. It's gonna be spend a day with a small content creator. We are gonna get the behind the scenes. I might go to a location to shoot, but my problem is that I do not have like a standing tripod. I've been complaining about this. I need to really get a proper stand. Things I don't wanna order it on Takealot. Also, I think Takealot is so tired of me. I've been ordering things there so many times these past few weeks. But besides that, I can't order because I want to see it. Because sometimes like they'll bring a stand and it's not stable, and I don't want my camera falling. So I want a stand that's suitable for a phone and a camera. So I saw one at Kirsten's at the time, but like it was quite ridiculously expensive. But I think I need to invest in a one that's gonna last me for a very long time. So I can't even tell because I feel like the location that I want to go to, it's safe. Like it's safe to like take my own pictures and leave that like the phone on the tripod, because I'm only so scared to take my own pictures like around my place because it's not safe. I will leave like my tripod then someone will just come and grab my phone. So that place is quite safe. I was just shooting like a TikTok. At least I read my devotional earlier, but they don't know that. They don't know that. They do not know that, okay? Maybe I have so much content. Like, initially in my head, I do not know why I thought I only have 2 reels to do. Baby, do I not have a YouTube video as well? My schedule said no. You've been slacking. You've been planning to do this for so long. And the one that it's a fashion video, it's a sit-down fashion video. And who shot that Apollo neck that I wanted from is it for Shinee? And I haven't gotten it yet, so I guess I'll just like shoot the video. It doesn't matter. By the time this comes out, the video would have been out, so please go check it out. Hopefully by the time I drop this video, I'm also on 800 subscribers, meaning 200 subscribers more to go. Oh my god, building this channel has probably been the hardest thing that I've ever had to do. Actually, creating has been the hardest, but you know what? We're not gonna vent about that. I have a life update coming up soon. I have so much to talk about. Like, I feel like I haven't spoken to you guys like properly in over a month, because the videos that I've been shooting, it's like on the go, and it's like sit down videos. So I haven't like spoken to you guys like, can you really that? But you know, like, where I'm at and what's happening in my life, like a lot is happening. Like, okay, not a lot, but like, I mean, it's a lot because you guys don't know. Like, you guys don't know so far. But I don't want to talk about it now, you know? When I say a lot, I don't know how to describe, what am I saying? When I say a lot, I just mean like, you guys don't know about it yet. So it's nice to share to people who don't know, you know? Because some people already know, like, oh, this happened. So something happened in May, something happened in June. Then it was my birthday 2 days ago. So my birthday vlog is probably out by then. I'm actually dropping it today. I just need to do a few touch-ups. Yeah, man, like, I'm just trying to get back to it. It's been a very like up and down. Like, it's been an up and down emotional roller coaster in terms of creating content, and I'm just really trying to find my feet and be patient as well. It's I won't lie, like, it's a lot. But yeah, guys, I need to shower, do my makeup, and I'm going out tonight. So kuningi nje. So I need to make sure that, oh, but at least I edited the video that I wanted to post like a reel today. So today's content is done. So when I go out, I don't have to stress about, oh, I haven't posted or I haven't edited and stuff like that. Talk to you guys. I'm probably hardly gonna be talking to you guys, but before I go out to group, I'm probably gonna cook, so you guys are gonna cook with me. I do not know what I'm making, but so bona. But I know when I make something with spinach, because my spinach, I haven't been to my place in a week and a half. My spinach is about to, you know, so we'll see. Holding back and guarding for the I do it because you're mine. All we've got is favor. Show you something greater. Guys! Guys, if you guys don't know, I created a playlist. Well, actually, I haven't told anyone. I've created a playlist called Yang and Faith. Do check it out. It's on Apple Music. It's like R&B, bit of hip hop, gospel music. Like, if you don't want to listen to like your regular traditional gospel, like Difila, and you know what I'm saying. You get what I'm saying. So it's very, very delicious. It's Kwamdi Yummy. This one is the most famous one. Let's go, baby. We got 45 minutes to get ready. Let's go. Oh!
tryna be your shelter. Run into my heartbeat. Out in the water, I'm a harbor. I can hate it in the night.
Tudo bem, né? Ai, chama um perreca, um perreca. Yo, ai, chama um perreca. I got to blow the mic. I do not even want to lie to you guys. So, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm literally praying to God right now. Guys, update. My charger just broke. My phone charger. Well, not the charge, not the cable, but the, what's this, the head. It's a game. Yo!
Bluetooth mode.
Also, Steve Jobs, who told you to switch up the adapters? Who told you that? Who convinced you that it was a good idea? Whoever convinced you, baby, you're gonna catch hands. I swear to God. Also, this makeup kind of has to last me till 12 a.m. in the morning. Well, midnight. Because I don't feel like doing my makeup again tonight. I really don't. Also, where am I gonna get a charger? It's Gadibala. Meaning I have to go all the way to Campus Square to get a charger. Oh, I'm back again. I shame. After shooting, I finished editing my vlog. I posted. I didn't show you guys editing, which is something I wanted to show you guys. I didn't show you guys a lot of things. I just got so tired. Usually my shooting days end around 4:30, 4:45. And I got so tired today, plus my back was really painful. I can't believe at my age I'm having back problems. So I took a nap, right? I took like a 2-hour power nap because I'm going out to a pause. But also this thing of going out at midnight,
my mind is all over the place.
I mean, like, I'm such a granny, like I'm such a granny. You wouldn't say this is the same girl who used to host at parties 2 years ago. Like, I used to, you know, listen to you. Yeah, 2.5 years ago, And you wouldn't say I'm the same girl who used to rock. Like, I used to eat it out. Like, this Tobin thing, going to the club, that was nothing to me. That was absolutely nothing. I used to eat it up. But like, I just feel like, I always say my party life equates to a party life, double the amount of party life of a normal person. Because when we were partying, we were partying. We were not. We didn't come to play. We said that we were young, and that's exactly what we were doing at that time. Sometimes I'm like, if the stories my parents, the stories we always share amongst our friends, what happened if our parents knew about those stories? No, They're definitely like just be so scared. My party life was hectic. I used to freaking my mom. I've got to say that I'll tell you guys stories. No, but she doesn't. No, but I'm just saying, like, y'all, like, I used to wake up like in a freaking different province. Like, oh my goodness. Baby, what was COVID? You wouldn't say it's the exact same person. No, I just grew up. Like, I just feel like you can't be still doing the same things. Like, life changes. People grow. And, like, just there's things to do, you know? You focus, your priorities changes as well. Like, at that time, I was in my student era, and it's fine. Like, I feel like everyone should have their moments. And even if that's your life forever, great. You will see us when we, you know? Don't mind the background, it's a bit of a mess, but I'm wearing this. Actually, I was supposed to put on boob tape, but I was like, I'm gonna be wearing a jacket anyway. Yeah, man, like, I'm as good to I'm good to get a then, I'm actually boiling an egg. Guys, this is the weirdest thing. I'm boiling an egg because I wanted to have like a toast, but like, I don't have time anymore, so I'm just gonna eat the egg. So this is the outfit. Okay, I literally have 3 minutes left for me to request. I actually wanted to show you guys how I plan my content real quick. So how I plan my content, I have like a content plan on my, I don't want to show you guys. Okay, but you get the point. I have like a content plan, and then the content planning is like for months. Like, I just like all the other videos are ones from like 3 months ago that obviously I just clicked on next to, but like I just add on like what I need to do on a weekly, the ideas that I have, I put them down, the type of views that I want, and then I brainstorm with Pinterest pictures on my gallery. Then after that, today obviously, I told you I'm a list girl. I love lists. So today was a shoot day, so obviously you can see all the things that I had to do, edit the videos. Then I literally just list out anything that I need to do. I put it down and it just works out better that way.